Yeah, Schizo, we can always count on you. Oh, shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
Funny. I used to love it out here. My husband and I would bring the... Kids every summer, so camping, fishing, stuff like that. You know, get away from the city. Can't do a lot of camping on the east side of Portland, you know?
You got a problem?
Probably draining a lot of gas riding the broken road. Need fuel? Shit, you really need a lot of fuel.
Never buys anything worth shit.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
And that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I haven't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Fire Mike was right for a change.
I sure am. What did I say? Say, John. Out. I gotta clear the camp. Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Jesus Christ! See you. Strike him down!
One down.
Get the bastard and kill him!
Dropping off.
You son of a bitch!
Down!
They're hit!
Come on!
Gotcha.
No. All right, one more left.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
Schizo.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say, we should head out that way.
Well, you mean the border with the rivers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, you were thinking about taking a ride? Or what are you drifting to? Ride off the road? That would be what I'm about to do.
Yeah, Schizo, like always. Say, gentlemen.
Ahead of me now!
Bunker. I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. There we go. Yes, here it is.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. A man didn't know if his neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue. Or a communist red to the bone. Made it hard to trust. My father, God rest him, taught me the only way to be safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. We couldn't build it out in the backyard, with a neighbor spying. Had to go out into the woods, a ways from the road, where no one would happen upon it. With a bunker, you knew that if the country went to hell in a handbasket, you could open that manhole cover, climb down the ladder, and you'd be safe. With your radio and your hoard of food and ammo. Things haven't changed. Better to dig a bunker than an early grave. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope? How'd that work out for the poor bastards who owned the one that I just cleared out? Huh? Not so good, I'm guessing, since they were all dead long before I ever got there. Nest. Gotta be right around here. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. Needed this. That's it. No. Oh, sniper.
Oh, shit. Not now.
Get out of my way! Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them, maybe they should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
Someone's here.
Are you on lines?
That's a fright.
Men!
Take that. Finally.
Thank you.
What's it gonna take? Son of a bitch! What's it gonna take? Is he slowing down?
I got a use for you. These will fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Ricky?
This is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you? I need to get...
Sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Wait! You! Right up the road. Make sure they don't come back. Now!
Run them down!
What was left of it, yeah.
What was left of it?
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What was it? How? I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Dick? Look, Addy told me to come and get you.
Why? Wait, hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addy told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
Oh, bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you? You ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just to say, earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addie, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? What are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No! Don't you take it!
No, no! No, you're not! No way! No, you're not gonna do this to him!
Deacon, listen to me! The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is gonna save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Addie, okay. We're losing him!
Stay away!
Deacon.
All right. All right, all right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deacon.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Ah! Ah! Oh, my goodness. I damn it. We're losing.
No, no, no. He's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the ball.
No! Oh! Oh, no. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him.
Okay, pal, where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him right there. Stop panicking.
I'm
and
trying.
Hey. You did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer. Or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you.
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
Wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Who's are gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself! You are writing checks with other men's blood!
I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done.